Hey Emily, what's up? Welcome back to another video. We are going to Gracie's ball hockey tournament today for a fundraiser thing, and I'm so excited. She went last night and she had a lot of fun, so I'm glad, and I get to go watch today. First, I gotta bring this car for an oil change so that I can take it tomorrow to go to Toronto to go to Canada's Wonderland with my friend Kendra. So excited. I'm gonna do that, and then we get to take the charger. So excited. So yeah, it's gonna be a good day. I'm very excited. I mean, it's raining right now and I'm in shorts and a t-shirt, but I don't really care because it's summer. I've been blasting Close to You by Gracie Abrams. Love that song. Love Espresso. I just love the summer music we're getting right now because it's just so summery and it's just like perfect vibe, you know? And Joshua Bassett announced his tour. Okay, the oil change done, so I'm gonna go home for a bit. And then I'll probably only be like 30 minutes, but I'll probably just edit my one video I have and then pack some snacks and stuff and get ready to go. And then get on the road to go to Calgary, which is so far away.
Oh my gosh, that's adorable.
Go Gracie! Go Gracie! Oh! Oh! See another one. Good job.
Look at me. Smile. Gracie.
Good job.
You should go down there.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Here, we'll go to the other side and then we'll be able to see better. She lost pretty bad, but that's okay. I was told they had a stacked team. I don't know where that lie came from because they were not, whatever. Anyway, I don't really care. It was just for fun. Really, it was for free, that whole thing. But I got some cute Polaroids. I love Polaroids. So I got this one, which is so cute. And then this one, me and my brother. And then that one of my niece and my brother. So cute. We had a good day. I think I'm gonna put this one in her lunch for school pizza day because that's what I do. Yeah, I thought it was fun. Oh, I got a sweater. I'm gonna go run and grab. I had a sweater and I'm gonna show you it because it's nice. Yeah, it was actually like for a sweater. This is actually really cheap because most sweaters are a lot more than this nowadays. Like usually you're paying like $70-$80 for a decent quality sweater. This was $50 and it's good quality. Cause I know it, I see them all around. Like it's good quality. And it's for a good cause. So like, how could I not? So yeah, there it is. New clothing item, Hannah loves that. And then I got Gracie a shirt and it's really nice. And she was like, I don't want that one. I'm like, Gracie, I promise you, you're gonna want it. It's only $5, we're getting it. And yeah, it's big, so it'll fit for a while. And yeah, I don't know what the rest of this video is gonna be or if there's gonna be a rest of this video, but I'm gonna make some food and then, yeah. I'm going to my sister's house later and then that's pretty much all the plans I have for right now. Oh, my arm hurts from soccer. So that is it for this video. I'm in my outfit for my next video because I'm going to Canada's Wonderland in a couple minutes. So yeah, I will see you in the next one because I gotta film that one. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Bye, bitches.